हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू आवर यूट्यूब चैनल 3D पैरामेट्रिक सॉलिड मॉडल ड्राइंग्स। टुडे वी विल क्रिएट अ मॉडल बॉल बेयरिंग इन सॉलिड वर्क्स। हियर वी आर शोइंग सम पिक्स ऑफ दिस मॉडल। व्यू दीज फोटोज, यू ऑब्जर्व दैट यू कैन अंडरस्टैंड what it will look like after the model is made. So let's us start the tutorial. First of all, create a new part file. Okay. Go to the edit document units command. Select the MMGS option to start the millimeter part file. Okay. Choose a top plane and select sketch. Now we will activate the rectangle tool. And start the rectangle from here. Okay. Now we will activate the smart dimension tool and select this line and origin point and set the dimension 16 mm. Okay. Alright, drag the rectangle from this line. Now create another dimension between on this line. It will keep 10 mm. Okay. Now we will select the midpoint of this rectangle and select the origin point and apply vertical relation. Now create another rectangle. Select this line and this line and apply collinear relation. Select another line. Okay, select this line and make collinear relation. Select this line and this line and apply equal relation. Okay. Create another dimension between these two lines and set the dimension 5.25 mm. Okay. Create another dimension like this. It will keep 6 mm. Okay, now my sketch is fully defined. Now we will activate the line tool. Okay, start the line from the midpoint of the rectangle. Okay. Now we will create a circle over the midpoint of this line. The circle diameter will keep 7 mm. Okay. Activate the trim entities command and trim the internal lines from here. Okay, that's it. Now we will create a horizontal line from the origin point. Okay, this line will be construction line. Now the sketch is complete, so finish the sketch. Choose isometric view. Now we will activate the revolve boss base feature command. And select the region. Okay, select another region. Okay. Choose axis of revolution. Select this line, this construction line. Now my revolve feature preview is visible here. Deactivate the thin feature option. And finish the revolve feature command. Now my first revolve feature is created. Now it's looking very nice. Okay. Now we will open the visibility of the lights. Okay, now my model is looking very bright. Save the file. With the name ball bearing, click save. Okay, go to the appearance tab in the metal folder, choose steel and select the polished steel material. Okay, now my model is looking very fine. It's look good. Open the visibility of sketch 1. Go to the sketch tab and create a new sketch on the top plane. Now activate the convert entities command and take the project of this circle. Okay, that's it. Create a line on the quadrant point of this circle. Okay, finish the sketch. Now we will activate the revolve boss base command. Select the circle. Now select this region of the circle, choose axis of revolution, select this line. Okay, uncheck the merge result option in the revolve feature dialog box. If we will not deactivate this option, otherwise we will not able to create the pattern of this second revolve feature. And uncheck the thin feature option. Click OK. Now see, my second revolve feature is created. In the solid bodies folder, you can see My three separate solid bodies are visible here. Okay. Now we will activate the circular pattern tool. In the direction, in the pattern axis, select the center axis of this model. Okay. And set the number of pattern value 8. Uncheck the feature and faces option and place a check mark in the bodies area and select the third solid body. Now see, my preview is visible here. Okay. That's it. My circular pattern feature is created. Hide the visibility of the axis. In the solid bodies folder, now you can see here my separate solid bodies are visible here. Each circular pattern solid bodies is created in this folder. Okay, now my bearing is visible very fine. It's look good. I hope you will like this video. If you may like this video, please like and subscribe to our channel. Please share the video with your friends and colleagues. Okay, friends, goodbye.